Hi, I'm Angela Giles with Blue Note Bakery in Austin, Texas, and this is how you make icing drop flowers. The materials you'll need are pastry bag with a flower tip. You'll need a spatula, parchment paper, and buttercream. First thing you'll do is take your pastry bag with your tip, set it down flush with the table or the parchment paper, squeeze and twist, and then let go, pull up. Or you can just squeeze straight out and let go. You don't even have to spin it. You can do all kinds of different flowers. These are drop flowers. You can come back with another color of buttercream and fill in the centers. Or you can squeeze, twist, whichever direction you want. Some go left, some go right. It's all about experimenting and coming up with something different. The last step is to either freeze them to pick them up so they can the butter will set, or to let them dry overnight before you remove them from the parchment paper. I'm Angie Giles at Blue Note Bakery, and that's how you make icing drop flowers.